got our maps out and looked at what we might want to do in the city of Augusta, it was painfully obvious to me that a major hole was in the safety net. CARA facility, it is a particularly compelling location for people of a mind of preying on children. Not only is it a large assemblage of children, but there's a lot of wooded area. There's a lot of fields. We've had tragedy there before.